big data analytics. We have machines that can analyze all the information coming from all manner of mobile devices and use it to track things and predict things like marketing shifts, economic patterns, political voter patterns in election. Big data is big news. Of course, 58% of UK companies right now use big data. But the challenge in the next few years for entrepreneurs is how to take the macro big data and cause it to have value for the micro, the individual, and the community. Data on its own has no particular value unless it adds value to human beings in some sense. And of course, we have the emergence with open innovation of social enterprise. Social enterprise, of course, is solving problems in profitable ways. You say every business does that, yes, but social enterprises exist only to solve social problems that perhaps business is not particularly interested in. Social enterprise generated £22 billion for the UK economy in 2019 to 2014. And remember that there was no term for this, social enterprise, before the digital revolution. A great example of a recent success story, I've just been in Africa, and one of the big successes there with social enterprise is Toto Health in Kenya. Toto Health is basically an organization, a small social enterprise, that sends text messages to parents of children as their children reach a certain age, giving them healthcare advice. You see, in sub-Saharan Africa, children are 15 times more likely to die before the age of 5 than anywhere in the developed world. 15 times. So parents register when they have the child at the hospital, and then at certain points in the child's development, they'll get a text message. After 9 months, it might be, "Is your baby crawling yet?" And then the follow-on will be, "If your baby is not crawling, it might be for the following reasons, and you might need to take the following actions." And this is a big help to people in rural Kenya. So far, 30,000 parents have been helped through 3.4 million messages. This is the power of social enterprise built on digitization. Mm-hmm.